You done that?
Well.
Yep, sounds like it.
This hasn't bent this well today. It's even bending better than Roger's pool did. Roger had the big fish.
Roger, you want me to do that for you?
That's all right, you can do it.
No, I don't want him go in the water.
But if he goes in the water, then I lose my fish, so I don't want to
put my foot under this board.
Is that the same guy came back on?
No, his was a calico. This is a sandbag.
Yeah.
Too big? What is that?
Give him back his squid.
Okay.
Hold still.
Yeah, hold still.
Yeah, it's a squid.
About 4 1/4 pounds.
4 1/4 pounds.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
How big is it? 22 inches?
Right on 20 inches.
Yeah.
20 inches.
Put this in his mouth.
Roger thinks that he's too big, it won't taste very good.
Okay, then throw back in the water.
Well, you got a chance.
What a shame. We can. All right.
Well, he spit it out anyway. That was a fairly freshly caught squid,
yeah.
Too.
Okay.